All right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. This is a low ELO Legends episode, and no! Don't build a farm, TC! No! Oh, boy. Okay, we have extra emo in the blue, and then we have my boss broke my legs in the red. Where is he going to build his town center? Oh my god, he can't find any spot. Who decided it would be a good idea to put so many hills on Nomad? You don't start with the town center on Nomad, and you need flat ground. Blue is monopolizing the space. Oh, they're going to Vilwar. Okay, so, like, technically this is allowed, but this is seen as BM in the age community. Presta.
See?
See?
Okay, so we have Spanish versus Teutons. My boss broke my legs in Spanish. Where? I mean, bring your other villa over here and fight, man. Get the kill. I'll explain the TC location in a bit. Oh, no. Oh God. Okay, well, technically. Oh, no. Micro. Oh, they're gods. They are gods of Micro. Technically, Red's TC is better, though. Okay, so I want to explain the TC situation. So, the best thing you can do for yourself is get a town center up on wood, right? Get a town center up on wood. Because then you don't need to walk long distance for the wood. You chop the wood, can build a dock, can make fishing ships, can make mills, can make everything. What happens here is you're going to be going a very long distance when you're sending villagers out of the TC, which you can avoid if you build your TC here instead. Or here, or anywhere there's wood. So, Red's is actually better. Nomad is incredibly difficult for low ELO Legends, though. Especially... Blue! Oh my god! Garrison!
Hey, sir.
Oh, he got housed! And he needs to build a house! And he lost two villagers in the process of building the house. Oh my god, this is too much.
Congrats, T90. It's a beautiful baby boy.
He was he was pop-capped, so he needed a house, and he just, he wanted to get it up as soon as possible. and then Red had his TC there. Okay, so, guys, I might laugh, I might cry,
see?
I can't get this right. I might sigh. What was it? This is my own phrase. No, I might not misplace farms. Get out of here. Anyways, but this is low ELO Legends. We have two lower ELO. I think they're around 500 or 600 ELO players playing right now. I don't expect them to be perfect. I don't know what to expect at all, actually. This is one of the weirder games you'll ever see. Red Garrison. Yeah, Blue apparently doesn't realize that TCs have a ton of range. Just take the boar. He's really freaking out. He doesn't know what to do. And what? this is funny. Red has built houses here. And then also built a mill. So initially I thought he was going to lame. But now he's going for some weird wall-in shenanigans. The mill... build it on the other side? Maybe?
I might subscribe with Amazon Prime.
Mantis Prime, thank you very much.
Presta.
Alright, he has the goat. He's gonna... What's he doing with the goat? What's the... What? What? Decide, lady! Is he laming it?
See?
He's laming it!
Servidora?
Why can't the villager commit, though? She must be really hungry, but she's on a diet? So, this is like meal prepping, right? You're like, uh-oh, I should meal prep, but... Or no, it's like throwing out all the junk food. It's like you want to throw out the junk food so you don't eat it and feel fat, but then you have to pick up the junk food, and that's too much temptation. Okay, 9 villagers for extra emo. And... My boss broke my legs. I feel like I have failed to talk about the name as much as I should have in this game. Like, what happened in his life where he got online and created this username? I really need to know.
See?
I have so many questions.
Monday?
All right, where is this villager going? You don't start with a scout. He literally, like, there was that one vill. I think she walked all the way back to the TC and now has walked back over to the wall. They really like to build houses either next to enemy town centers or next to resources. Okay. Well, listen, I love this. Oh my god. This is so crazy. I don't expect 500 ELO players to really know how to play Nomad. So the one tip that I'll give you is just make sure, well, first off, get Loom if you're red. He's getting it. But make sure you build your town center next to a woodline and then dock. Please tell me he's going to dock here. Fishing ships can make such a huge difference here. Okay, two new villagers from red come this direction. I bet you he probably played his boss in Age of Empires. No wonder his boss broke his legs. This guy is such a lamer. There's a boar over here. This villager is extremely weak. She doesn't see. Oh, wow. Yep, just first one didn't work. This will do it for you. And blue is building a mill on 160 food. All right. It would not at all hurt to send a few villagers to different areas of the map to find resources. Okay, he now sees again that this villager is walling, and red immediately reacts. And he's able to react. Oh, God. Why dock here and not here? This was the perfect dock position. This was perfect. Anyways, he's able to focus on his villager micro because he's not focusing on creating bills. But as long as you dock, that's fine with me. The big thing for these guys is you don't need to pay attention to it.
See?
Red is quick walling, and that villager will die. Boom! Bit of revenge for blue. Okay. What does blue even see right now? Oh, when I look at his point of view, I just get so sad. Gold doesn't do anything for you in Dark Age, man. He feels so helpless. Alright, red needs houses. Blue. You know, I don't have words. Feels bad, man. WJS says, congrats T90, it's a beautiful baby boy. Thank you for the 9 months. With Twitch Prime, I'm not paying child support, sorry. MIKK Spazer Aladdin, thank you guys for the Twitch Primes as well. Oh, it's a Vill War! It's a Vill War! And Red has some weak ones out here, too. And also, Blue could possibly be on tilt, so he's extra motivated. And now he has food. Oh! Now Red is sending more villagers. Alright. Actually, this fight is good for blue at the start. Red is extremely close to killing that vill. I'm sure he doesn't know to look. Alright, the gloves are off. The fighting has already begun. I mean, you're Teutons. You could at least farm if you don't want to dock. There is water. So that's the big takeaway. Oh god, is he gonna make militia? Red is still trying to wall him in. And he might even be successful with it. Well, there anyways. But he will also wall on this side. Sneaky. Oh, it's the quick defensive gate from Extra Emo. Can we get some T90 quick in the chat? Look at these quick walls. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Okay, yeah, Teuton farms are cheap, so I hate the fact he hasn't docked. Docking is so important on Nomad, but at least you're getting some food income now. Red, he needed, he's still at 15 pop. He needed houses 3 minutes ago.
Monday?
All right. There's a hole there. There is a hole there. That wall does nothing. Nope, there's a hole. There, he doesn't have small trees, so he doesn't know. The trees are probably sky high, so he doesn't see it. There's one, 100% a hole there. What if blue escapes and that ends up changing the game? Oh man, red isn't even on deep fish. He does almost have food to go feudal age though. All right. What is even happening right now? Like I have seen some crazy stuff in low elo legends, but I can't say I've ever seen a game like this. Huh. Okay, so Spanish, build faster.
Presta.
I think a tower rush would be perfect. However, I don't think that red is going to have the food, or sorry, the wood, to even build more than one tower. Like, these villagers can't do anything right now. I think he wants to mine stone, possibly. Oh no, blue's making militia. Lots and lots and lots of farms. What if blue doesn't see the hole? I mean, if red doesn't realize there's a hole, blue might not either. He's outpost rushing. He's making militia. He sees the villagers here from red. He can't like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Red has done a good job bringing in food. I think that's the best way to say it. But he's done a worse job at creating villagers at all times. But if he hadn't docked, he would be at... He's at 14 vills.
Presto.
Not docking was a huge mistake. I think red clicks a lot. I think he accidentally misclicked. I noticed earlier he was probably clicking too much.
Servidor.
All right, now the enemy house is right next to his house.
Si? Presta.
Pulling vills, the militia are here, there's weak villagers there. Okay, now we'll place a tower right next to his town center.
Monday.
Blue, just keep the militia alive, don't run into the TC, my friends.
Si? Presto.
And I wouldn't create more. I would not create more at all. I would save food and go feudal age, but you do you, my friend. A drush on Nomad. The thing is, though, red doesn't seem to have the skills to react properly. Okay, now he's making... Oh, wait, now he's reacted. All right. Micro? 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 Quick wall? Dead. Okay. Oh, not the weak one! Not that one! Not that one! Not that one! Okay, he's fine. But guys, red is not on stone. When he's finished with this deer, he... I just don't know what happens from here. This is winnable for blue. Oh, wait. Okay, now there's a mining camp. Which is a beautiful mining camp, I'm sure. All low elo players around the world are satisfied with this. You take some gold, you take some stone. Now, which did he mean to take? Because if he thinks he's collecting stone, it might take him a solid 10 minutes to realize that he's actually gone to gold. Oh no. And while the farms aren't as ideal as the fish, and Blue actually has two farms here he's not even using. More another barracks? You're not goths, bro. I can't. I don't know what's happening. Where do we go from here? He's on gold. Not stone. He's stonewalling. Oh, there's deer up here. I didn't realize that. Okay. He's stonewalling militia out at the moment. He is terrified of these militia. He might actually be stoned. Maybe that's why his boss broke his legs. That's true. You never know the backstory. Work conditions can be pretty terrible some places. Alright, Blue is in the next stage. He's queuing up more villagers. Will he go for the man-at-arms upgrade? I also love how Red has left a gap here, so these villagers can continue to bring in the deer, and then he'll plug the gap later, I assume. Okay, so a little tip for you. When a villager finishes a farm, they will go to the next farm that is available, if there is one. So this villager here was on another farm a moment ago, probably this one, and expired. So if you have a farm that is within a tower's range, just delete that. That way you don't forget about it. Because she's eventually going to die. Okay, there's a blacksmith right next to Redsville. Just chilling. Red's still on gold. Red is making a barracks. It looks like they're saving up for Castle Age now. There's still a gigantic hole here. He's out of stone. The militia just walked around. And now... now Blue is making a dock. Okay. Monday? And these are stone miners. Okay, so Red is actually sending some over to stone. Ah, and he's realized here, Monday? So... Okay. Oh! Blue is going for man-at-arms! Well, if he finds this, that's huge. But I don't know, I think this is a little bit excessive to produce more of them. 8 more of them. It'd be looking good for Blue if he wasn't producing 8 man-at-arms right now. He is going to fish, though. Okay, what is Red up to? He is sending all of... I think he misclicked everything because he accidentally sent his lumberjacks over. Okay, so he's sending Vills over to berries. That's good. He just needs 200 more food and then 2 more buildings and he can go up to the next stage. Alright, and here he goes stonewalling here. Oh, and he has just enough stone to stonewall that. Wait, where are these builds going? Where are they? What? Did they just walk the whole way around? Why is he chopping this tree? It says they're building something. It says builder. Is he trying to repair the mill? Don't tell me. No, don't repair. Oh no, it's a disaster! He's trying to repair the mill! Oh!
See?
Oh no. Alright, is this guy the distraction? What? Was it too good to be true? Like, this looks like a trap. If this was an Indiana Jones movie, that would be a trap. But this is real life. This is real life. You could have won. Okay. Oh god. Oh no. He walled this dude in. Okay, he realized. Alright. Nice. I hate it when that happens. That crap happens far too frequently. So that's not even just you. Alright, he realized. No, Blue is trying to stonewall as well. This is amazing. This is amazing. Also, Red has sent his fishing ships the whole way around to the other side. There's plenty of fish here. Well, not plenty, but there's fish here. And he's sending them the whole way around. If he was on wood, he could make a new dock. A new lumber camp for Blue. There's wood on either side, so you have options. This is great. Do you want to run uphill or downhill when you chop wood? The choice is yours. And now Red is just passing. And he wanted to... I don't know what that quick wall is all about there. You actually walled your... That's the equivalent of full-on sprinting. and not only running into a wall, but building the wall that you faceplant into.
The other Sergeant Pepper.
Da 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 da. Blue should win. Blue should win. He just needs a market. He needs a blacksmith. He needs buildings to go to the next stage. Okay, there's a market. Guys, look how many villagers have died on this one farm. Because of the tower. I think it's like 3 or 4 now. Alright, blue has built an outpost. What? Red built the output. What happened? What happened? How did she die? Did he... he deleted her. old age. Yeah, this is very realistic. See, my thing is... Okay, blue's making galleys... Or red's making galleys now, so he could actually snipe the fishing ships. Like, my concern at the moment for blue is I don't know if he can really use man-at-arms in the next stage effectively. Presta. But my concern for red is he doesn't have gold and he doesn't have stone. Oh, God. Okay, in red's defense, he has wall... There are walls in between himself and the gold. Now, he has built those walls himself, so I don't know if that's much of a defense, but that is what happens. Okay, he rebuilt a dock, which I love, except he built it 3 tiles away from his starting dock instead of building it here, which would give him so much more fish. Okay, a new lumber camp, that's good. Whoa, he's making transport ships. 2 of them! Okay, and blue is halfway to the next stage. That's good. Okay, red just lost a villager bringing in a boar. Food is not your problem, sir. It is definitely gold and stone. Now, he's been waiting for stone.
Monday?
To do something, I think. Because he now is 131. I feel like he wants to tower. Okay, now he wants to build an outpost. That Vill was just sitting there for a while. Oh, he also put 2 archers inside the tower. Oh! Oh! Boom! Nice. Okay, and now a gate. I like that. I like the use of gates. Red could learn that lesson. Does blue just straight up win now? Actually, if he gets longsword and... Oh, no. Oh, no. There was a hole there. Oh, no. And this is where the Vills are arriving, too. This is 300 IQ. No, that's not... Still not Walt. Oh! Oh, my God. Now the army's trapped out here. Okay, watch. Watch. Okay, you see... He'll see the man at arms. He'll see the... Let's see. Get back inside. Get back inside the transport ship. Long swordsman was just... Oh, it was canceled. Oh, no, it came in. Okay, squires and armor. Oh, no, he doesn't have armor. What am I talking about? Teutons actually get the +1 melee armor. Confused me. He's going to stone. Red is also on his way to castellate. This tower is doing so much. Watch. Boom. Dead. Now watch. He finishes that farm. He goes over to this farm. Oh, and he's going to get shot as well. This is... I wish I would have been keeping track, but he's lost so many. There's 131 food left there, too. Imagine if Red just got... tower upgrades, like if he just got fletching. What's Blue's army doing out here? Nothing. Oh, and there's a sneaky tower from Red on this side. But Blue doesn't seem to know that. Where is Blue going? Oh, he sees it. He sees it. Red, your Viper. Embrace it. You got it, buddy. Quick wall. Wall that villager in. I believe in you. Quick wall. I think he is wheel it. And come on, quick wall. Quick wall. Quick wall. Nah, he's dead. I have no faith in him to do that. How'd the Vill... Oh, okay, the Vill died. The Vill died. And oh my god, another farm's gonna expire. So, how many people in the chat did not know... Okay, the archer's now underneath the town center, so who even needs a tower? How many people didn't know about that situation? Oh, ring the bell. Okay, perfect. Oh, whoa. Now, what? Now, we have... Okay. So, blue found... We're red. That poor deer. Blue found out what's been going on over here. Yeah, so I feel like most of you probably didn't know the farm situation. So if you get tower rush, just remember that. Wait! No! Why'd you resign? No! He resigned! Archer underneath enemy town center shooting villagers and resigned. Well, okay, so this is probably why he did it. First off, he's felt pretty bad about himself recently due to the whole, you know, boss situation. So he probably shouldn't have played some age online today. He should have just played versus AI. This was too stressful. So he didn't have the mentality to continue. But I believe he probably saw the score. And also the fact that he didn't have gold. Now, unfortunately, when a player resigns, I can't see their fog of war anymore, so I can't really tell you, but I think he sold this gold, though. Like, he had transports, he could have transported, but I guess he still probably felt like you couldn't kill the longswords. So, I can see it. I can see it. Now, if you're wondering why Blue's score was so high, it's probably due to the fact he got more upgrades. So he had, if you think about it, he had the long swords, he had the long sword upgrades, he also got a ton of eco upgrades. Did we talk about these mills? I think he built this mill originally for 160 food. Oh, man. But yeah, that was just hectic, man. You have low elo combined with nomad. It is no madness. It is so hard to know what to do for these guys. But I hope I helped. The main thing is starting TC on a woodline, okay? Starting TC on a woodline, create vills, send them to wood, build a dock, and create fishing ships. And if you're going to create a dock, I didn't touch on this, make sure you're on a peninsula where the land juts out. Not in this little cove, alright? Because, this little bay, because that's just not going to work for you. Or you're not going to have as many deep fish around. But still, just even on shore fish, it makes a big, big difference. Oh boy. Alright, let's look at the KD. I'm curious about the resources collected. Alright, so extra emo. He has 5,700, had 5,700 food collected. Nice. And it was just food and gold, right? Boss broke my legs, had tons of wood, but he was always struggling. He had so much time to send more villagers over to Golden Stone. He just wanted to stick with two for some reason. Sometimes your brain just gets stuck. Like, nope, these are my gold vills, these are my stone vills, and you just don't think to add any more. But 47 versus 29 vill high, that's ridiculous. And there's the timeline for you. How many researches did he have? Yeah, that's what the score was right there. 20 researches versus 6. That's definitely the score. So, if you saw this on YouTube, I hope you enjoyed. I've been in full swing with Hidden Cup 3 work, March 19th through the 22nd. Come make history with us on Twitch, please. But there will be more low elo legends in the future. If you would like to stop by and check out the low elo on Twitch, the Twitch link is below in the video description.
Loving the streams, loving the vids. Bring on HC3.
Winner of the next low elo legends game gets invited to the main event of Hidden Cup 3. How does that sound? Like, oh, he's built his town center in the middle of the map. I wonder who it is. Oh, but I don't tell you. Is it extra emo or is it my boss broke my legs? Ooh. They both wall?
One goes for man-at-arms, one goes for water. Ooh. Yeah, they're invited to watch. That's what I meant. Sorry.